It's so funny to me, like astonishing really, that we live our whole life with one person and yet we really don't have a clue all that we really are. We are perfectly, intricately, meticulously hardwired to live happy and to live the life of our choosing, but we're never taught any of that. My greatest ahas came from the movie The Secret and the extraordinary work of Esther Hicks. Our thoughts are creating our life, and we have control over what we think. That means we ultimately have control over what we live. Each of us has our very own, very intimate, very personal superpower that's alive and well inside of us. Yet you gotta know how to connect to it. You gotta know how to focus it. You gotta know how to work within its laws. The universal truths and processes I teach are the ones that help me release a very long and very painful addiction to alcohol when no traditional method worked, and I tried all of them. Their same processes are also the ones that help me release more than 50 pounds of weight without being on a diet. They're the ones that help me turn around other aspects of my life too. They're universal. They work for anything and anyone, but you gotta get your thoughts straight. Once you get your thoughts working for you, that's when life gets fun. That's when you're living happy. That's when the addiction falls away. That's when the weight comes off. That's when your body heals. Work with me and you'll find you're happy. And when you do, your life will never be the same again. Not ever, ever, ever. It's fun.